to get rid of some of the pixelation, but still keep some of that broken flavor in there. Definitely cut at this. 100%. Put that down. There. Get rid of that a little bit. Cool. Here. I like these little marks in here. I'm gonna leave those be. There you go. Good. And then I come back through here real quick and just hit this a little bit. I just want to break that down a little more. Good. Good. Maybe I'm nitpicking at it. I just want to make sure I feel good leaving it behind. Yeah, that looks good. That's really good. I'm really pleased with that.
There's
this one little spot in here I want to poke at. Just identifying some like I said, I don't want to be too textury. I don't want to be nitpicky, but at the same time I don't want it to be all pixely, you know. There. There. Okay, cool. That pleases me. Okay, cool. We're going to hit enter. We're going to save here. And go ahead and call these Front Mountain. And we'll take this here. We'll drop these into the palette. And hit save again. And that is our day. So, hey, cool. Thanks for playing. We'll pick up some more tomorrow and make this thing happen.